Many times, kids and adults present to our practice with a very, very constricted maxilla or upper jaw. We need to expand the upper jaw. How do we do that? There's several ways to do it. What we normally do is we use this device right here called a quad helix. Quad meaning four, one, two, three, four, and helix is a little curl there, or like a curly fry. We use this to expand the upper jaw. What we do is we take it off, expand it, compress it, glue it in, and the pressure of this wire over time will widen the upper jaw. There's another way of doing it, and this device is called a Hyrax. This device has a key that mom or dad turn twice a day. It's a little more painful, traps food, the kids talk rather funny, so we tend not to use the Hyrax in our office. We tend to use the Quad Helix. But what is nice to show you, with either method, you're going to get expansion. And this is the young man who came in. He was 12 years old. You can tell he's very, very constricted. The reasons could have been either thumb sucking, genetics, airway, but whatever the reason, this is extremely crowded. He also has a cusped, which still needs to come in here. So we used this device right here, the Quad Helix, and this is what he looks like afterwards. So he went from here, completely crowded and a blocked out tooth, to this right here, where all the teeth are in and it's nice and broad. And from the front angle, it went from here to here.